Welcome friends, in this video let's learn about the two concepts as part of our ecosystem series, that is ecotone and ecological niche. So what is ecotone? Ecotone is a zone of junction between two or more diverse ecosystem. It is a transitionary zone between two or more diverse ecosystem. Okay, it is a zone of junction and a zone of transition between two or more ecosystems. For example, this is mangrove ecosystem. This is ecotone. This is a zone of transition between the forest ecosystem and the river water ecosystem. So mangrove forests are the ecotone of zone of transition between the forest and river water ecosystem. And estuary. This is estuary. Estuary is the zone of transition between the freshwater ecosystem, that is the river ecosystem, with the saltwater ecosystem. So this is also one kind of ecotone. And the third one is, so the third example is the grassland ecosystem, grassland ecotone. Okay, this is the zone of transition between the tropical forest ecosystem with the desert ecosystem. So this is the ecotone. Okay, what are the characteristics of ecotone? There are certain characteristics. These include, this is the zone of transition. It has the condition intermediate of the adjacent ecosystems. Okay, it has a intermediate characteristics. And another thing is, it may contain organisms which are entirely different from that of adjoining communities. Okay, for example, a mangrove ecosystem can contain organisms and living things which are entirely different from the forest ecosystem and the river ecosystem. So this is speciality of the ecotone. And another important concept is edge effect. This is important from examination point of view. Here in ecotone, sometimes the number of species and the population density of some species is much greater in size than either communities. Okay, this is called edge effect. If the number of species or the population density of certain species are more when compared to either of the community in an ecozone, this is called edge effect. So certain edge species are birds in transitionary ecosystem, that is in ecotones, birds are more in number, more dense, population density is more. Okay, so the next concept is niche. So niche is a unique functional role or place of a species in an ecosystem. So it is a role of a species in an ecosystem, as well as it is a place or habitat of a species in an ecosystem that is unique to the particular species in an ecosystem. Okay, it is unique, which is not related to any of the species. Okay, and this niche will provide biological, physical and chemical factors needed for survival and reproduction of the organism. Okay, it provides all these factors for the survival of the organism. So that's why it's called niche. Okay, it is unique for a particular species. So the knowledge about the niche helps the conservationist to plan particular projects suited for conservation of particular species. So knowledge about niche is very important in conservation efforts. So there are different types of niche. These are called habitat niche. Habitat niche is related to the living place of a particular species. And food niche, it is related to the food habits and source of food of a particular species. And reproductive niche is related to mating requirements and the time and place of mating and reproduction of the species. Okay, and the fourth type of niche is physical and chemical niche. This include the factors, abiotic factors like temperature, land, humidity and salinity. For example, for habitat niche, I will give you an example. These dung beetles will be present wherever there is a dung. It feed on the dung. So this habitat will be placed where the dungs are present. So this is the habitat niche. Okay, and for food niche, I will give this example. This bird has its beak specially designed to extract nectar from this kind of plants. This plant's flower is tubular in shape. Okay, tubular in shape, and this beak of this flower, the beak of this bird is also very straight, and it is specially designed to extract nectar from this kind of birds. if this bird is taken to other habitat, it will not survive because it is not suited that kind of habitat. So this is called food niche. Okay, and another example of habitat niche is the orchids. Orchids are present in areas where there is more humidity and more temperature and evergreen forests. For example, in northeastern Himalayas as well as western parts of India, we have orchids. So these orchids live on trees. So they insert their roots, supporting roots on the trees for survival. Even though they are not parasitic, they take help of the trees. So this is one kind of habitat niche. Without any of these trees, the orchids could not survive. This is a certain kind of niche. And another example for physical and chemical niche is the coral reefs. Coral reefs need certain requirements to survive. For example, they need shallow tropical areas where seawater is clean and warm. Okay, so this is the physical requirement of the coral reef. This is one of the niche for the coral reef. I hope you understood this concept. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to this.